Hello everyone and welcome to Boshi News, your number one source for K-pop and J-pop news. I'm your host Nick, aka Beji Hook. Now the first bit of footage we have for you today is from Arirang TV. For the past few months, SNSD has been under rumors of different things. Check this out.
Arirang. Girls' Generation has been having a string of bad luck since the release of its new album. The group first caused a controversy for its album jacket, which features a fighter jet reminiscent of a Japanese World War II jet. Later, a video clip was posted on the internet suggesting that Tiffany was bullied by other group members. Before the scandal subsided, another video showing Jessica swearing at Soyeon during a rehearsal was posted. To make things worse, the group was accused of plagiarizing its song Tell Me Your Wish because it's very similar to a song from an Uzbek singer named Dinera.
Are you freaking kidding me? For the last time, SNSD did not plagiarize Tell Me Your Wish. It was Dinera. And I do not believe those other rumors like of Jessica cursing Soyeon or Tiffany being bullied. So are you freaking kidding me? Well, anyway, on a lighter note, our last bit of footage is 2PM's song 10 Points mixed with BoA's song Lose Your Mind. Check this out, this is pretty cool. Go right to the footage, please.
JYP.
That was awesome. Totally freaking awesome. Whoever did the mix, great job. High thing. Keep it up. Well, that's going to do it for us today. Tomorrow on Boshi News, we will be celebrating Tiffany's birthday. So be sure to come back right here for that. So see you tomorrow, everyone. Goodbye.